dialogue stops and the plot is conveyed
through song.
Through song?
Yes.
Wait, so an actor is just saying his lines, and then out of nowhere he just starts singing?
Yes.
Well, that is the stupidest thing that I have ever heard. You're doing a play, got something to say, so you sing it? It's absurd. One earth is going to sit there while an actor breaks into song. What possible thought do the audience think other than this is horribly wrong?
Remarkably, they won't think that.
Seriously, and why not?
Because it's a musical, a musical, and nothing's as amazing as a musical with song and dance and sweet romance and happy endings happening by happenstance. Bright lights, stage fights, and a dazzling chorus. You wanna be great, then you gotta create a musical.
I seriously doubt people would actually pay to see something like this.
Let's just say it's a Saturday night and you wanna go out on the town. Got a lady to flatter who might give it up if you don't let her down. You could go see a tragedy, but that wouldn't be very fun. A play from Greek mythology, see a mother make pies with her son.
Ew, cooking?
You could go see a drama with all that trauma and pain. Or go see something more relaxing and less taxing on the brain. Oh, see a musical. A musical. A puffy piece releasing all your bluesicles. Where crooners croon a catchy tune, and limber-legged ladies thrill you till you stew. There's awes and applause and a standing ovation. The future is bright if you can just write a musical. Some make you happy, some make you sad. Some are quite big, others quite small. Some are too long, some are just plays with song. Some musicals have no talking at all.
No talking at all.
That's right, there's no talking. All of the dialogue is sung in a very dramatic fashion.
Really?
Yes, really.
There's
no talking. And they often stay on one note for a very long time, so that when they change to a different note, you notice. And it's supposed to create a dramatic effect, but mostly you just sit there asking yourself, why aren't they talking?
It sounds miserable.
I believe it's pronounced miserable.
People actually like this.
No, they love it. And what's not to love? Such a delight, there's nothing quite like a musical. Ooh, another vision. I haven't told you the best part yet. Feel that fascinating rhythm moving to your feet.
What is that?
Feel your butt gyrating to that titillating beat.
Are you okay?
You slap your lap. Then finger snap, that's when you know it's time to tap. Woo!
Well, what the heck are you doing now?
It's called a dance break. Apparently this happens as well. People on stage just burst in a spontaneous dance.
Why? Does it advance the plot?
Nope. Not necessarily.
Then why do we?
Because it's entertaining. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Thank you.
musical.
No kidding.
A musical.
Oh, really?
What could be more amazing than a musical with song and dance and sweet romance? And with a musical, we might have a chance. Who's us? Big applause with everyone cheering.